Now hold on, before you leave the video saying, oh, this is a video game, this is not gonna demonstrate what I want to show, what I want to see, or what I want to learn, whatever. No, you're wrong. This video will tell you exactly what the difference is between drifting and parasliding. So, hello viewers, it is Randarimi here. So, in today's video, I'm gonna tell you what the difference is between parasliding and drifting. So, as you can see right here, I'm using the 2016 Dodge Viper ACR. This car is an absolute monster, 650 brake horsepower, rear-wheel drive, and so much downforce and grip. So, I've picked this car so it would be a little bit easier for me to demonstrate the differences. So, first corner, you see, I enter normally, and then on the way out, yeah, just flow the throttle, and your car will slide out of the turn. So that basically is the concept of power sliding. So you enter the corner normally, as you would do normally, let's say on a track, and then when you on the exit of the corner, you just floor it, and if your car is powerful enough and it's a rear wheel drive, your car will slide out of the corner. So that is basically power sliding. As I'm showing you guys some examples of power sliding, as you can see, let's fast forward here, and as you can see, okay, I enter the corner normally, and then on the way out, just floor it, but you need to control the car, otherwise it'll spin out. So now, this one right here, this is exactly what drifting is. You see, before I enter the corner, I use my handbrake, and therefore my rear wheels will lock up. And my car, and if I steer the car, my car will tend to spin the back end and release the handbrake, floor the throttle, your car will spin. I mean, not spin, will slide. And that is basically drifting. But the main difference between drifting and power sliding is you drift into a corner, but power sliding, you power slide out of a corner. So basically, when you want to drift, when you're drifting, you use your handbrake before you enter the turn, before the turn entry. So your car will slide throughout the turn completely. But in power sliding, your car will slide out of the turn. So when you're turning, you're just turning normal, and then when you're exiting, you just floor it, your car will slide. That's the main difference between power sliding and drifting. It is really, really simple, but many people get it wrong, as I used to get it wrong. I didn't know what the difference is, but I didn't even know what power sliding is. But when I heard of power sliding, I was like, okay, what is the difference between drifting and power sliding? Until I saw a video, and then I noticed, yeah, okay, you power slide out of a corner and drift into a corner. So that was pretty much all you need to know. These clips you're seeing are just like few examples of drifting and power sliding. The first part was power sliding, and these clips you're seeing right now are all drifting, no power sliding now. So I hope someone or you watching this found it useful. I hope someone now knows what the difference is between power sliding and drifting, and don't get it wrong anymore. What else do I have to say? Nothing, just I hope you guys enjoyed 5 a.m. fiction. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, or if you found it useful, consider subscribing to the channel and dropping a like on this video. That will help me out a lot. So I shall see you guys next time. Goodbye.